Hello everyone, what's going on? So we're back with some Saints Row. Oh, fuck. Good start. Get rocked by a car. So we are going to, we're going to continue with the quest here. After I just murdered this guy. Perfect. Okay, let's continue. Why did I go to map? Do the same thing I did yesterday. Zero cool.
Break Matt Miller out.
Alright, watch this leap.
Alright, oh. So how do we use him to get Matt?
Oh, snipe! Yes!
Are you really sure about this? I mean, I know he can help, but it's Matt Miller.
It's Matt Miller. Letters, yes, oh, I'm look at this sore.
Just well, soaring.
Alright.
A whole new world. Oh, yeah, I have telekinesis now, so I can break these open. Oh, shit! As I fucking kill myself. Yeah! Boom! You're rocked. Boom. 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 Oh, wow, that car just got disintegrated. Let's roll. Flying over. Oh shit! Oh. Yeah. Alright, Matt Miller, yeah. You programming fuck.
But you ended up working out.
That's only vaguely insulting.
Look, you sound just like Julius Little. Putting a guy who betrayed you in the number two slot seems like a great way to get killed.
I'm nothing like Julius.
Kenzie, we're ready.
I'm sending Sid the jailbreak.
Any last advice?
When you're inside Matt's virtual oubliette, there's a decent chance that all the
back of my head.
Facing with the intrusion countermeasures, so pay attention to the console commands.
Any last advice, I'll understand.
Don't get killed.
Gotcha.
Hey, what's going on, Sid? Little robot guy. Little robot friend.
Matt Miller, self-proclaimed hacker god, ran all the cyber-terrorism for the syndicate back in Steelport.
He did.
Now he's Asha's right-hand man in MI6. They're so weak and trust him like she does.
The fuck was all the glitchiness there? That fucking hurt my eyes. Cool.
Hey, Kinsey, how am I supposed to rescue Matt without a weapon?
Well, you don't have superpowers either.
Whoa. Aww. Why the fuck are there giant words in my face?
It's a command prompt. Just give me a second.
No clip. Drop. Tank.
Not again.
Damn it! The camera's screwed up. You'll just have to deal with it.
At least this ain't my first time at a top-down tank rodeo. Kenzie, you gonna fix this or what?
I'm trying, but I'm not used to the code they're using. Give me a second.
Fuck! I don't know what I'm doing.
Boom. 3D?
No! Don't put in a space!
Oops. Sorry. Finger slipped.
Fucked. Oh no. Oh no, I'm gonna blow up. I can't do it. I don't wanna get hit. Snipe. Okay, let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Can I not be a tank anymore, please?
There should be three data towers controlling the security to Matt's prison.
And I just blow this thing up, right?
Well, I wouldn't want you to go outside your comfort
zone. Yay!
I must say. I am amused at this attempt to save a man who tried to kill you once.
Actually, twice. No, three times.
Oh, what the fuck?
What is it you hope to accomplish? Mr. Miller is beyond your help.
But what do you care if I try?
Very well. Your futile attempts do entertain me.
Your futile attempts. Oh, God. Fuck out of here! Ah! I remember this from Saints Row 3. It's kind of the same thing. Destroy the gate.
Lots of firepower here, Kinsey.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Miss Kensington is rather astute for a human.
Yeah, well, big towers controlling security on a linear path. Not very creative for your superior intelligence.
Hey, you piece of shit.
Touché.
Touché. Die! Fuck. Boom. How is this guy not dead? Fuck it.
That's two. One more to go.
Oh, he disappeared. Alright.
Oh, wanted to thank you, by the way, Kinsey.
For what?
Well, I'm in cyberspace and I haven't been turned into a sex doll or a toilet yet.
Yeah, he's so mad about that. He said I was sorry.
What the fuck?
Kind of sticks with you.
They keep putting borders. No. Stop putting borders up. I'm literally just disintegrating everything. This is awesome. Yep. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Oh my gosh, almost fell over. Stop putting shit in the way. Come on. Come on, blow up.
Last tower's going down.
Oh, I don't think it should be that.
Oh, you piece of shit.
He's made the tower invulnerable. Hang on, I'll find a workaround.
Survive the trap. Oh god. You're dead. Oh god. You're getting rocked. Oh god. All this code in my mouth. Die. Oh. See, I can't even see. Shit. Shit.
You're getting swarmed here.
Yeah, I'm getting rocked. Oh god. Holy shit! Oh, I died. Well, I'm screwed. Shit. Oh,
this will work.
A bike. Oh, there's a bike! I wish I had superpowers. This sucks. Woo!
Yet again, I am impressed by Miss Kensington. Though this attempt is as futile as the life of me.
Oh!
Oh, look, an alien with a superiority complex. Surprising.
Though this sentiment comes from
Shit.
Idea.
This bike is so cool.
And tomorrow. And tomorrow.
This alien really pisses me off. So annoying.
And all our yesterdays have lighted fools the way to dust and death.
Drift.
Brief candle. Life's but a walking shadow. A poor player that struts and frets his hour upon the stage.
Yay.
And then is heard no more. It is a tale told by an idiot.
Whoa! Wow, we're right into it. See ya.
What idiot said that?
Fuck. Okay, there's actual. There's worse. Thank God. It's behind me! Fuck you! Woo! Holy shit. Gotta make it! Yeah! Oh! Oh! Boom! See ya, brah! Let's go this way. Do that again. Oh, excuse me. Oh. No. Toss it up. Oh, fuck. Wow. This guy just fucked me up. Oh, what's happening? I have a flat tire or what? I can't control the bike. What the fuck's happening? Alright, I guess retry. I just lost all control of the bike for whatever reason. Let's go!
Yet again, I am impressed by
I have to do this all over again.
Though this attempt is as futile as the life of my
dreams. Oh look, an alien with a spirit.
Come on!
Surprising.
Though this sentiment comes from more than just the zing, dear.
And tomorrow
creeps in this petty pace from day to day. To the last syllable of recorded time. And all our yesterdays have lighted fools the way to dusty death. Out, brief candle. Life's but a walking shadow.
Yeah, yeah.
A poor player that struts and frets his hour upon the stage. And then is heard no more.
Don't mind me, sir. Excuse me.
What idiot said that?
It's a quote from Macbeth.
Yeah, never mind.
I love how this alien just like, oh, I hate the human culture ever, but he's reading Shakespeare. Alright. Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. This guy's so annoying. It's a piece of shit. Alright. Oh, what the fuck? I lost control again. Shit! Boost it! Oh, I went the wrong way. Ooh, 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 ooh. Fuck. Let's go this way, fuck you! Fuck you! This NOS doesn't do shit.
You're coming up on Matt's prison.
And how am I getting him out without any weapons or a key?
Chances are it's not a standard behind bars sort of prison. You'll just have to wing it.
Normally you yell at me when I wing it.
Oh, and since I can't see what's going on in there, doubt I'll be able to help you either.
Keep those reassurances coming.
Ah!
Z, what's going on?
I just drove. What the fuck?
Before you, I place a choice. Walk through the blue door and continue to face yet more failures at saving those closest to you. Your race will live on borrowed time and will, through your violent arrogance, wind up extinct. Walk through the red door, however, and I will release the humans whom I have collected. I will give them amnesty and even a ship from my fleet to do with as they see fit. However, in choosing this door, you will willingly submit yourself to execution. This is the moment where you can prove to be the savior of humanity, or its absolute destroyer.
What the hell is all this?
This is your life as it led you to this point. All your past violence, crimes, and losses on display to remind you of one simple fact. Regardless of what I have done to your world, you were its greatest threat. The evidence is irrefutable.
Hmm.
How many have died because you decided that driving on the sidewalk is faster than the road? Because you used a rocket in place of a bullet? Because you wouldn't submit to my rule? In the end, you only hurt those you are trying to
protect. I kind of want to see what the red door does.
In the end, there is only one truth. The human race would be much safer.
I just want to see what happens. That's the way the game ends. You are the best. The order of these credits. Oh my god, the game actually ends. You chose poorly. Holy shit, that's too funny.
Will you
the game just ends? That's fucking awesome. Alright, well.
Ours is not to reason why.
Alright, I don't give a shit, Zinyak. I already know what the fuck to do now.
Make your choice.
Alright.
What the hell is all this?
This is your life as it led you to this
Wait, is that Matt?
Trapped in technology he doesn't understand.
Ahead of you, a computer ace, what do you do? Of course a computer. And the screen one question is, what are you?
Without Miss Kensington. Very doubtful.
Text appears on the screen. I'm sorry, contractions can't be read by this program. What do you type? I'm a slave. The room melts away, giving you a breathtaking view of the cosmos. What do you do? As you fly towards the star, you notice all the other stars blinking out of existence soon as you're all alone in the vast space. Turning the corona of the purple star, you enter the purple star.
Ah, yes.
What the fuck? The dull sound of a heartbeat fills the room. Thump, 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 thump. What do you do?
A pirate with a black parrot?
It's a raven.
And the parrot.
Why does the pirate have a raven?
Kind of like, eat the heart, drink the wine. cannot eat the heart. What do you do? Pet the parrot. It's a raven. I guess drink the wine. As you guzzle down the ball of ancient murder wine, you become lightheaded and pass out. What do? Wake up.
Oh, is this the island that pirate came from?
Must you continue to display
warm
your
water of the ocean laps out your face. You sit up and find yourself a small deserted island, isolated, adrift, alone. What do?
Deal with her on your own.
Make a rift out of seagull corpses and kale. Make a coconut radio. Make a house of palms. Make two martini glasses out of... I'm going to make a coconut radio. Building the radio was easier than you expected. Syndicated reruns have given you the tools needed to survive. Sadly, you have no place to plug it in. Make a raft. Swim to land. The warm water of the ocean laps at your face. What the fuck? Make a house of palms. Just make two martini glasses. You crudely fashion a pair of cocktail glasses and fill them with coconut milk. What do? Offer the artifact a drink. What the fuck?
Hi.
A beautiful dominatrix emerges from the only shadow of the island. What do you say? Your mom's asleep. Let me go? No. What do you say? Please? Pretty please? Bitch. The dominatrix bursts into fear, into tears. Why are you so mean? Why do you say this? I'm sorry. You lost me in a virtual hellhole. Fine. Blame the victim. I'm sorry. I never get any visitors here. The first one that shows up and you treat me like dirt. What do you say? I said I'm sorry. I'm sorry, you're right. She takes a moment to wipe her eyes with her filthy leather cuffs. So why are you here? I want to rescue Matt Miller.
Alright, just pick up the phone and we'll get you out of there, Matt.
Sad, I wasn't done with him yet. Jeez, then you'll have to fight Matt Miller's most feared opponent. And who's that? The dominatrix fades away and performs stands. Killvane, the Saints defeat me again? No, this time Matty has to do his own fighting. What do you say? Then where's Matt? Suddenly Matt Miller appears in the ring. What do you say? Let's do this. Killvane laughs. Do you really think a wimp like Matty can defeat me? Matt Miller cowers a bit. I don't think I can do this. What do you say? Shut the hell up, Killvane. I was like, all right then, what should you do? Lull Killbane to a false sense of security, punch Killbane, taunt him. Killbane laughs, do you really think a wimp like Maddie can defeat me? Man, like, oh, what the fuck? Shut up. Taunt. I know you can beat him, punch him. There we go. Boom! Miller winds up and takes a swing, hitting Killbane in the jaw. Killbane yells, ow, what the hell was that? What should Matt do? Dodge Killbane's counterattack, punch Killbane again. I would have been surprised if punches him again. Killbane yells, this is impossible. Punch him again. What a mighty swing by Miller's third hit in a row. Sends Killbane crashing to the ground unconscious. Matt Miller shouts, I did it, I won. Time to go, Matt. A large ringing device appears before Matt Miller. A coiled wire connects two pieces and a massive dial, not unlike the chamber of a revolver, rests in the center. What do you pick up the phone? Jeez, finally this is over. Damn, that sucked.
I don't like the idea of us sitting around. Shouldn't we be picking up Matt? The kid could be in trouble.
Keith, you gotta relax. The guy's an MI6 agent, for God's sake. He can take care of himself.
You needed help getting out, and you're the commander-in-chief.
That's a really good point. Why didn't we think of this earlier?
Oh, I did. I'm just not a big fan of Matt.
Kenzie!
Come on! Can't I get some payback? Lost, big deal.
Or he got a little dead, who knows?
Oh, he's fine. He's probably having the time of his life exploring Zinyak's ship.
Oh, God. Poor guy. So fucking creepy. Objective complete. Break Miller. Matt Miller out. Alright, what next? Oh, cash. Give me that.
Give me that cash. Make a little life.
Holy shit. I have a lot of money. Might as well This might as well. Damage, good. So much money now. Oh, excuse me. Sure, dual SMGs. Why not? You know, I'm never gonna use them. Oh, energy sword. Sure. Why not? Cool. Okay, let's do another. Let's do zero. Cool. Retrieve him. Talk to Kinsey. Oh, this is fucking song and dance. Oh, weird. Oh, what's good, bro? Can I romance with everyone? Gross. Let's see what this does.
You need me to ravage you.
Maybe?
Don't worry. I'm fully equipped to pleasure.
Gross. 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 Gross, I'm out of here. Who are you? Nothing. Alright, go talk to Kinsey.
Whee!
Oh!
You're really making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
Kinsey, this is not the time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine, take this.
What the fuck? I'm a transformer!
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
Us talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power...
Don't ruin this, Keith.
Holy shit!
Landing could have been softer.
Are you breaking my power armor?
No, yeah. It's not your power.
Sure am.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
Man, look at the guns on this thing, huh?
Oh, I didn't have time to get them working, so...
No guns? You're killing me, Kinsey.
I found your power armor. Some of it is missing stuff.
Kinsey, my mech is too big for the door. Can you do something?
Ugh. Oh my god, this is a real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kinsey, you weave worlds like a goddess of the brush.
I don't know if I'm going the right way. Oh, I am going the right way. Weird. Oh my god, make it. Oh my god, make it.
You can't hack the doors and I don't exactly have fingers. How do I open them?
Brute force works.
Alright, well, that worked.
And there are the alien guards.
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
Coming for you, bitch. Get fucked. Oh!
So close. I got a robot!
I got a robot! Boom! Boom! This is how you win. Fine. Boom! Boom! Alright, sir. Fuck you. You fucking nuts! Boom!
Six-year-old me is so jealous right now. Oh, kid, he's recording this.
She's not. She's not recording. Get inside the prison. Oh, I'm in. I'm in the prison.
Humans in all these pods?
Maybe, but I don't think the Vin abduct humans exclusively.
Oh,
think I'm getting close.
Oh yeah, I'm getting close.
Yahoo!
Shit, one of the pods is broken.
Any chance that's the one Matt was in?
They didn't really label these things, Kinsey, but I hope so.
What's going on, gents? Boom!
Time I was rescued. Oh, you wouldn't believe what they have. But I didn't realize they had robots.
See, this is a robot. Thank you. Lindsay was all, this is power armor, not...
So, not power armor.
Put some shit up, brah. You coming? Nope. All right.
What kind of firepower does that make have?
Yeah, Kinsey said the guns are missing... stuff.
Typical. Give me a moment to find the parts.
Sure, I don't know where the fuck I am or what I'm doing, but I can't go that way. Oh, let's defend him. Fuck. God damn. Oh, hello, guys. There we go. Come free, motherfucker. Come free, motherfucker. Boom. Boom, you're rocked, buddy. Fuck you.
Defend me already!
Fuck, defend yourself! You're a piece of garbage.
You done yet? You worry about your job and let me do mine!
Alright. Fucking crazy bitch. Boom! That's good.
I have the parts. Get to me
there
and I'll set you
go.
Up.
What are we doing? What's happening?
This will be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
Don't oversell it. It's a gun, Matt. I got it.
More than just a gun.
Alright, let's get to Kinsey.
Fire cannons, launch rockets. I got fucked. Fucking rolled. Holy shit. Get fucked.
Oh yeah. This is what I'm talking about.
Fuck. I win!
Man, robots have the best guns!
Oh, we're escaping.
Kinsey, tell me you're close.
I'm close. I'm also lying. But I'll be here as soon as I can.
I'm also lying. That's good. I'm trying to escape. Oh god, they're coming!
Matt, get down! Here comes some more!
Hide back there. Fuck, dude. Fuck. Holy shit! Oh my god! Destroy the metabots! Get fucked! Get fucked! drive. Psych. Psych! Uh-oh. Oh god. What the hell are you?
Getting here. Get here now.
You're gonna die here.
Oh.
We need to get here. Okay, how about you just fuck off? Damn!
Matt, the gun stopped working.
I did what I could. I can't really fix it right now.
Oh, that's good. Fuck! Oh, smash shit again?
Here, get to me.
Shift to the platform, Matt. Get to it.
Woo, made it. Nice. We bloody did it.
Get to the turret.
Oh, no.
Matt, take the other turret.
Sir.
Hold your ass out of prison, Matt. The least you can do is help protect the ship.
Please. If your aim was any worse, you'd be shooting yourself.
Yeah, that's true. That's not a lie. I'm the worst.
Oh, I'm sure Keith David would love a crack at this.
That is Mr. Keith David to you.
Yahoo!
Oh shit, yeah. We want Mama.
Oh my god, the steering. I can't focus.
Not even scratching it.
I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Nothing I can do.
Where's the big ship, Kenzie?
I'm not sure.
Well, it just flew beside us, for one.
Look at us, killing everything in sight.
Look at us.
This is what being a sociopath feels like.
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, remember that big ship you were asking about?
I can't see the guy! Stop fucking...
I'm gonna get us to a safe spot. Hang on.
Damn. The ship's gonna die. Well, we're screwed.
Okay, I think we lost it.
Nope,
I'm
we
in
didn't.
I'm in front of a passageway. I'll need a minute to open the door.
It is. Oh.
What's it doing, Kinsey?
Okay, get ready. Oh. Here's the
panel
on the left. I mean, the right.
Kinsey!
Sorry, I'm facing the other way.
Ooh. That was a close one.
I don't want to sound needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You think someone could at least give me a high five?
You need to take a look at this.
Nice tie, buddy.
Plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Chandi, and... Oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Chandi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong. Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.
Shit. Crewmate Mark Miller. Oh, there's been a villain. When you rescue someone from the simulation, Alright, sweet. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing now. Start mission. What mission am I starting? Ooh, oh, no. I got cash again. $43,000. Combat ammo. Yeah, I kind of want that. Yeah, I do. What's next? What's a bonuses? Cash transfer. Fuck, I need three more grand? Damn. I don't know what to do. Fuck, there's so many side quests. Damn. Upgrade a car. Really? Person who holds that's oh god. That's gonna be stupid. I think there's another dragon. Be careful. Okay. I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Alright. So So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hate saying that. I hate constantly saying that. Anyway, but you gotta say it. You gotta say it so people can do it. But anyway, stay frosty. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.